You know, I'd really like to start a professional hide-and-seek league, but good players are hard to find.